Po lang po sa busyador na mahirap po ang siyang suot, matataas. Na pag nahulog ka po, isa lang ang buhay natin. Hindi na maulit. Hindi ka na mabuhay. Ito po yung kami po ng tatay ko. Yung trabaho po ng mga alimango, mga isda. Lahat po ng trabaho, ginkuha na namin. Yung mga ilang kuha na lang po, nawala na rin po ang tatay ko. Nagkahiriwalay po kami ng mga ate ko, kuya. Ang nanay ko, nag-asawa ng panibago. Sabi niya sa amin, bahala raw kami sa sarili namin, mamuhay daw kami mag-isa. Ang kinyatan, kila ang kiloyong, doon po ako natutong mag-busyador. Kinakabahan po pag nag-aakit pataas sa lubid. Nagahawak po, kinakabahan. Sabi ko, ano ba ito? Baka maputol eh. Bago po ako nag-akyat, nagpanalangin muna po ako. Ay ko, Diyos na lang po ang bahala sa akin na kung ano mangyari sa akin na nag-asuot po ako ng matataas. Siyempre po, wala na rin po ibang trabaho. Ito lang. Nangarap ko na sana sa buhay. Matapos sana po ako ng pag-aaral, makahanap ng magandang trabaho. Na magpundar po ng sariling bangka na laot-lautan. Mga lambat yan. Kami po ng kuya ko.
Para kita 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
以前嗰個燕窩咧來源咧，大部分都係嗰啲水客或者嗰啲船員帶嚟香港。鄭和下西洋嗰陣時咧，喺東南亞地方咧，就揾啲好嘅嘢翻嚟中國。朝聖咧，所謂咁啊，燕窩係其中之一。但係佢呢種嘅金絲燕咧，佢主要咧用佢嗰個唾液去做佢嘅巢，就所以咧就可以食用。燕窩嚟計咧，如果由以前到依家咧，都係個個都認為係一種好高尚嘅食品嚟嘅。我先父喺一個和平後咧，大概1945年後咧，開呢個鋼槍呢間窩鋪嘅。做燕窩係我先父做開落嚟咧，咁其實我冇興趣嘅，但係因為上一代嘅逼你要跟，咁你冇辦法。咁當然跟跟下，自然嗰個興趣走出嚟啦。唔經唔覺就自己都經歷咗幾十年噶啦。咁啊，呢啲係越南嘅燕窩啊，佢又比較圓身啲、厚身啲。呢啲唔係算最大隻，如果最大隻嗰啲個價錢好貴嘅。我好細個已經有燕窩食㗎啦，咁嗰陣時我自己都唔知啊。喺中國人嗰個傳統上落嚟咧，燕窩對我哋嗰個人體咧就話養顏，對身體係好好啦。你因為個新陳代謝好咧，你嗰個人嗰個機能會好啊，皮膚會好啲嘅，咁啊睇嚟會年輕啲，或者好似我哋70歲有啲人都唔信㗎咁。呢度嗰邊嘅水坑口街，第一次登陸就喺呢條街噶啦，登陸香港就開盤賣燕窩啊、雜貨啊、海味都係喺呢條街噶啦。嗰陣時個做燕窩個模式咧就比較辛苦啲，因為要喺香港加工啊，又要班工人咁樣。因為可以，因為佢喺產地加埋工過嚟，就變咗香港個做燕窩個角色咧，就係比較即係冇咁重要啦。所以依家咧就比以前就難做好多，式微啲噶啦啊！ 我哋正式有鋪頭日，我都要出去坐下，坐下都得，係嘛？唔做都坐下都得，係嘛？
如果喺廚房，跟住你翻收工翻到去咧，又喺睡房。米芝蓮呢本咧飲食嘅雜誌咧，佢係一個好高榮譽，喺一個做菜嘅裏面咧，好似咧電影奧斯卡咁咯。
And for our next three-star confirmation, please welcome Pang Court。
係整個團隊都好成熟嘅時候。即是你發揮到淋漓盡致，可能是因為這樣的原因，我們會得到三星。
夠了，不要放太多，太多你很難包，知道嗎？
因為唐國呢都是做一個正宗粵菜，官宴就很久歷史，即是一個名貴的食材，一直以來都是。如果冇呢個餸咧，好似你唔係好做粵菜咁喎。
誒，幾時交嚟噶？
今朝。
我係生長咧係一個咧都屬於好窮嘅家庭啊。咁咧，因為嗰次我阿媽咧就生咗細佬哥之後咧，跟住有病。咁我老豆咧都唔係好有錢，但係都買咗好少翻嚟咯。咁我先知道，咦？點解呢啲嘢好似從來都，咦？我覺得咦，好似啫喱咁，即係點解咁貴嘅？咁原來佢有個營養價值喺度咯。但係佢係冇乜味道嘅本身。咁你點樣去幫助呢樣嘢？又食得健康，令到啲人又覺得好食咯。之前廿幾年咧，我做過大廚之後咧，但係燕窩咧嘅品種唔多嘅，通常咧都係食甜嘅多，即係好少話去做鹹啊，或者第二啲烹調方法。做一個廚師嘅責任就係、是、一個冇味嘅食物，烹調咗好多。好好味道又有益的食物出嚟。
Hong Kong is a place with lots of opportunities, especially, you know, we have China at our back.30-some years ago, China was not open. The outside world is not really connected. And I speak the language, I can communicate with both sides. So I joined my family business, which at that time is like garment manufacturing. I wanted to be able to feed the family and let them live comfortably.
Okay. Thank you. 唔該曬。
When you're young, you know, you just work hard, make more money. I never thought about anything else.
I developed this hobby when I decided that I'm getting older. And I just feel that I can settle down a little bit. If I show you this picture, the bird's nest is actually from this swallow, this bird, you know. Nowadays, eating bird's nest is not as common as when I was young. People do not want to affect the nature of the swallow, you know, climb up the cliff and then break the nest. We're trying to be more sympathetic to the birds. When I reach to my age, you never know, you know, how long you're going to live. You never know whether your health is going to turn bad. Bird's nest soup is traditionally implanted in us. We all feel that it's very healthy. The top variety is called the Gun Yin. Literally, Gun is like a statesman or, you know, the ruling class. Back in those days, only those people can afford to eat it. It's not for the commoner. This tradition, it will go on. It's one very important ingredient in the Chinese food. This is in our culture. This is in our tradition.